Welcome back for the first time. I'm Unreliable, in this video we'll be benchmarking an R9 390 in 3 games of Fortnite. Before we start, let's talk about the system we're going to be benchmarking with. The CPU is an R7 1700 with 8 cores and 16 threads running at 3.8 GHz. We've got 2x8GB of 3000MHz DDR4, a 256GB SATA 3 SSD, a 550W silver rated power supply, and we'll be using ReLive at 45k bitrate with in-game resolution. And the system will have been shut down and switched back on rather than just restarted to hopefully remove any Windows quirks or other junk in memory or processes for previous use. The first game will be all epic graphics, the highest game settings. The settings will be all high with view distance set to lowest. This doesn't affect the distance that enemy players appear, just world pop in. And the third will be all lowest settings. All games will be tested at 1920x1200, it's slightly larger than 1080, but we'll be using this as an analogue for standard 1920x1080. VSync and motion blur will be off for all tests, and will be running in full screen with frame rate limit set to unlimited. I won't turn on the benchmarking tool till we've already jumped out of the bus, and ideally we'll head towards a large group of players, fight, die, and then speculate a better player while monitoring the benchmarks. After the last player's died, before the game ends, I'll stop the benchmarks, consider each one of those the end of each test. But in case you don't want to watch and see how it runs, at Epic we get an average of 88, a minimum of 31, a maximum of 65, a 1% low of 49, and a 0.1% low of 10 frames per second. That benchmark ends at 23.53. At high, we lose view distance, we get an average of 88, a minimum of 62, a maximum of 114, 1% low of 65, and a 0.1% low of 34 frames per second. That benchmark ends at 43.59. At lowest, we get an average of 209, a minimum of 83, a maximum of 267, a 1% low of 97, and a 0.1% low of 54. That benchmark ends at the end of the video. Enjoy the benchmarks.